Hey folks, so when it comes to ODOT's roadway project, the engineering and design is only just the beginning. It requires real relationships and real trust between all parties involved. Every year, ODOT and the American Council of Engineering Companies, or ACEC, honors the best of these partnerships with the Excellence in Highway Design Award. The ODOT video team creates videos that highlight all of these projects. So I thought I'd take you guys along. Let's go. Hey.
Yeah. We're at the Knox County State Route 229, State Route 308 intersection. It was recently completed roundabout project to address some safety concerns.
Working with ODOT on this project was fantastic, and we got the project done very quickly. So I think it was a very successful project and it looks fantastic.
See you, Eddie. Yep. All right. Hey, what's going on?
Let's kick it.
The main purpose of the project was to replace the old Showman Arch Bridge that crosses Raccoon Creek. The preferred alternative ended up being direct connection between Thornwood Drive and the new interchange at Thornwood Crossing and Route 16.
Another piece in the puzzle as we improve Thornwood Drive.
Awesome, well congratulations. We are on our way to Stark County where we're meeting with the project team for the I-77 bridge replacement and rehabilitation project.
So this massive project started south of where we're standing. It was redecking the 912 bridge and replacing the 0937 and ramp structure. It originally started out as a redeck project and it turned into much bigger than that.
So it quickly turned into, what are we gonna do about this? How are we gonna fix it? We fixed it with two new bridges. And it looks like a boring project when it's all done, but it took over a decade to get done and a lot of technical complexities through construction. Thank you.
We're headed up to Ottawa County to go check out an intersection upgrade up near Lake Erie.
The previous condition had a really difficult merge movement, so we would see a lot of backup and congestion as a result of that. These roundabouts have alleviated that congestion pretty well.
We always talk about design and, you know, doing stuff on paper, but when you actually see it constructed and functioning, that's super special. Thank you.
You're welcome. And today is finally the day for the Excellence in Highway Design Awards. Let's go.
Anything you want to say about the awards?
It's
not a roundabout.
It's kind of a capstone on all the effort that you put into these projects.
You can check out the videos. They're all on YouTube, and I'll put a link in the description here. Thanks for watching, and congratulations to all of our award winners. See ya.